Historically, Pontifex Maximus was the pagan title given to the Caesars of Rome to exalt them as the chief priests of the pagan state religion, which worshipped a pantheon of gods. The Pope calls himself Pontifex Maximus. If the Catholic Church is Christian, why would they do that?